Kid's debut. They got him in a trade with Pittsburgh and hoping that he will develop. A one-time first-round draft pick of Buffalo. We've got Rempe already involved with Matthew Olivier. They talked in pregame warm-ups. Rempe's got 6 inches on Olivier. The boy, Olivier, he's throwing some haymakers. Poor Rempe, he gets challenged every game. Dangerous way. He'd rather be playing, not fighting.
Yeah, they're not going to let him sit there.
No, they want him to get checked out.
Yeah, it looked like he was a little unstable going into the penalty box, so the linesman right away said, we're going to take you to the other side. And, I mean, he's every tough guy in the league is going to challenge him. And Olivier showed what he can do. He's a big, tough guy for Columbus. And there are a lot of heavy connections on that one.
Yeah. Right?
And this was in the pregame skate. And Olivier comes over. You know, just like it happened yesterday as well.
With Gloria,
with Gloria yesterday. And then that didn't take them long. And so, first shift. And again, they, two big, tough guys that, you know, a lot of connected punches on that.
Well.